mid-morning, we prepared to leave the base camp and head up the trail to begin our adventure. We proceeded down the trail. By the first quarter mile, I was already exhausted and ready to rest. Still, we pressed on. And so we encountered our first obstacle. That's way up there. The intrepid team donned their gear and prepared for the assault. And now the Hawkins began her ascent. Checking and double checking her gear. How are you feeling about this climb, Hawkins?
Feeling good.
Confident?
Like that?
Yeah. Well, wherever you find it.
Looks good.
Cookie, cookie. Just to rely on your feet more in balance.
You are on what?
And now Hawkins begins her ascent, scrambling nimbly up the rock, like a Sasquatch in the wild.
Good job, Amy.
Nice. No, I just had it on me first. Yep.
Nice.
How far over, Kim?
You're trying to roughly stick to this line where the bolts are.
Uh-huh.
See the bolts up kind of a little bit above your left hand?
Yeah, that way
the gear's
not in the way.
Nice.
I do.
Well, and now I'm hiking out. I'm exhausted, but I did climb a rock, and as far as I know, I survived.